Howdy, Beefalo Bart here, and welcome. Seems we're having some difficulties here. Alrighty. Brand new version of OBS. And it is absolutely not working. Alright, so let's see if we can figure this crap out. You know, I'm just right in the middle of streaming, you know, no big deal that you want to actually see what I'm actually doing here. So, thanks OBS for updating. Let's actually quit the game and see if we can get this shit fixed. Lovely. Alright, so everything was set up to work correctly here, and I actually saw everything. It was working. But no. Try this one more time. Lovely. It's not even showing my damn camera. Thanks, OBS. Here's 2.5 minutes of wasted time. Okay, so no idea what the hell's going on with OBS. So, I see it on the screen here, but I am not seeing it on the preview. Okay. Yeah, that's like a 15-second delay there. The hell, OBS. Alright. I am trying to figure out what's going on. It's not letting me see anything on the preview. And there's about a 10-second delay. No dropped frames. FPS is good. CPU is good. So if you can see this and everything looks good, let me know in chat. So, whatever. If it doesn't work, then let me know. Alright, let's just do it. I don't know what the hell's going on with OBS. It worked just fine until there was an update a few minutes ago. And after I do the update, now I can't see anything in the preview. So, whole point here is... First off, let's see if I can... Remember how to... Do that. Change over to suppressed ammo. Alright, so if you haven't done this one, or you haven't found all of the eagles... First one's right there. Pain in the ass.
Have to find Richter and deal with him.
Yes, you do have to find Richter and deal with him. So what I'd like to do is just get across the bridge here and then drop to the prone.
Goddamn base is better fortified than Hitler's bunker.
Got the first couple snipers right over here. Got to deal with his butt first. Iron Eagle right here. Really? All right, well, let's switch off to our binocs. Enemy searching. I'm using suppressed ammo. Oh, bullshit. I have never had any problems. Low ammo. Yeah, I usually take the Delisle carbine and make all these lovely shots, no problem, with the 45 ACP cartridge at extended ranges like this. And yeah, this gun can't even make headshots, and it's supposed to have a higher damage rating. Ah, oh, you asshole, you moved.
A church might be worth checking out.
But yet I'm sitting here with a 22 pistol making headshots. I don't know if you guys can see anything or not. OBS is kind of screwed up. Just die. So, yeah, except normally I'm using the Delilah carbine. What in the fuck? Is everything in the world going to be a problem today? So all I needed was the two stone things and a couple letters to have this one completely finished out. I needed two letters and that one of the Iron Eagles or Stone Eagles from the very first part of the mission there.
Foreman should have left some supplies for me. The informant was as good as his word. There's the supplies.
Alright, so I got my ammo. Go up here, find dude nailed to the wall. Gee. Well, I don't have to kill him anymore.
Your Führer. Hitler must be here on the island. Guess my mission just changed.
No, it didn't. Still the same thing. Kill Nazi scum. Telemines. Oh, there's a letter. Shot. And there's one more letter. Alright, so let's head back downstairs, go across. Oh, you ass. Stupid ass controls. Get down the fucking ladder. So there's one more guy here, but there's going to be a sniper to my right. I couldn't see him from here, but maybe I'll get a clean shot. Yeah, he's usually sitting right over here. There he is. Alright, switch back to the pistol because low on suppressed ammo. Bitte? Best mission, see? Wie geht es Ihnen? climb up y'all. Y'all. One more of my suppressed bullets here in just a moment. Oh, did you hear something? Did you hear your commander get his head friggin' split open? I know I didn't have optimal shots there, but still. Why aren't you letting me have the damn shot there? Can't see the other eagle from here. Hell saw me there, but was he downstairs? Not very good indicators for target locations, but assuming they're all downstairs. Now he's walking down the other stairs. First shot was a headshot. And one more letter to collect. There's far too many of them for me to try to deal with suppressed. I've got 7 rounds left, and then I'm gonna have to get noisy. Was a damn thing out. It's right over here. Love that wandering crosshair. Alright, the other iron one is like... No idea what you're trying to say there, bud. Got the one here, got the one by the boat. And the other one's on the side of the ridge up here somewhere. I'll just go ahead and take this path over here and try to not get hit by that machine gun.
Door's closing. They're on to me.
All right, so we're gonna have to haul ass and get inside now. Not the way I want to get in, but oh well. Get off the damn thing. All right, if they can settle down, then won't be a problem. Hitler's going to go to either of a couple places. One of them's going to be right there. Shit, no shot on it. Alright, so this is one of the spots where you can tag Hitler. You can shoot him, or you can actually break the chain. Make it fall on top of Hitler's head, but I don't see Hitler. He moves back over here near this sub. There's other things you can drop on his head. Usually at that podium, whenever all these guys are standing there, he's usually standing at the podium. Thank you. Interesting. And I don't think he was alerted to make him leave, because he will actually go out the door and will hop into the boat and leave. Usually there's usually is a guy sitting up here as well. Huh? Yeah, you're not gonna give my position away. Another position where you would be is right over here. You can drop that and drop it on his head. He's also going to be over here by those missiles, and he walks by there. So where the hell is he? Pretty sure he didn't escape. There. That's the block that I was looking for. That'll kill a bunch of them, but Hitler wasn't there. No idea. Unless this shit's broke too, like frickin' anything else tonight.
There's someone down there.
So if you need the key to get into the armory, this is where you go.
See, I like the command.
So you get the key, and then you go and open up the big locker and get all the fun stuff. Alright, so now I have 3 frickin' bullets left to kill Hitler with.
Noch nicht in Sicherheit.
think they might be on to me a little bit here. These buddies heard him. Get smacked. Okay, the bodies are stacking up a little bit more than I'd like for right now. Well, if Hitler had escaped, then I would have gotten a cutscene for it. Anybody else gonna come up here? Move them around a little bit, I guess. Somebody else coming. Okay, nobody there. Still gotta find a little monkey boy Hitler. Try to sneak downstairs and get geared up. I mean, once Hitler's gone, there's no point in trying to be quiet. In fact, honestly, don't really have to worry about being super quiet because I can booby trap the area where he escapes from. This monkey boy at? Apparently he is upstairs. It's where all the good shit is. And yes, this is, you can get the Eternal Struggle here, but if you want to earn it, you have to kill Hitler with, a pistol. There we go. More suppressed ammo. Body found. That's no bueno. Yeah, I don't think Hitler's gonna get on the podium. So why are you giving me that cutscene? Yes, I know the guy's right there. Damn, I should have brought my other pistol. Alright, so this is the area that Hitler normally escapes from. Watch your mouth. Okay, so no idea. I think Hitler could be right over there.
Führer.
Suck what? Alright, so Hitler's still over here. He's gonna shoot a who? What you freaking huffing and puffing for? You're a trained fucking sniper. Huffing and puffing like you a little girl with asthma. Alright, where is this putz at? Shoot you right in your anus. I don't care. Alright, so where did Hitler go? Can't kill him with the eagle. There he is. Nope. But I'm gonna end you anyway. Deathly silence. And I'm going to end you. Kill all your officers. Okay, yes, thank you. We see where Hitler is now. And I can't shoot him from here. I've already got the eternal struggle, so it's not like I need to worry about being totally silent and sneaking up and capping Hitler with a pistol. Doesn't mean that I won't ever get a chance, but... I see you over there. I see you, and I see you. You'll just hide.
Realize I'm on to me.
Double kill. Well, if he knows that I'm after him right now, then I need to hurry up and get back over here. Keep my eyes out for Hitler, because he will be coming soon. Hitler, come on. Okay, well, I guess he's not in that big of a hurry to frickin' leave if he's, you know, taking time to look at a corpse next to the torpedoes. So I'm gonna switch weapons out and go noisy. And where is this guy at? If you can see the anything on the screen, let me know. Alright, so I got booby trap set up over here for Hitler. So yeah, that's plenty of traps over here. I'm intentionally trying to make enough noise to get him to come out, I wanted to hit those booby traps. Can't make another one. Shit, I can't make much more noise than that. Give me them. They're trying to make noise. I guess if I wanted to make even more noise, I mean, I could take the SMG out. Alright, here comes Hitler. Oh, poor Hitler.
Better move it.
Come on, you guys can make it to me? Oh, maybe not. Come on, come get me. Hell, I'm trying to make as much noise as I can. That's right, you can come over here and get me. Oh, I love booby traps. I'll pick up the ones that didn't get triggered, because Hitler's already done, so. Wanted to get in with a booby trap, so. Just one of the ways that I have not killed him yet. Okay, let me put you over here. Come on, I need two more letters to home and this frickin' map is done. Alright, so. Before they searched you, haven't it? I know I got the guy that's over there in the caves. And there's one more guy in the hills. There's a bunch of miscellaneous guys around here. Go back up high and I'm gonna blow up the, there's, I guess I already searched it. There's a, like a control valve that goes to one of the steam tanks or fuel tanks or whatever. The only reason I want to keep searching all the corpses, even though I don't really need the extra ammo right now, is for those letters to home so I can get the 100% on this map. So I'm gonna run back over here and grab the Eternal Struggle. Because I don't need to worry about being quiet anymore. And I've already got it unlocked. I said, I believe that one was from killing Hitler with a pistol. But if you just want to use it, then. Go. So I've got to go and get the other control valve and instead of going to shoot that other thing over here. see it from here. Get a wee bit higher. Right there.
Some sort of pump system. Chance to cause some mischief.
You gotta watch where you shoot it from, because it will cause some problems. Alright, you guys come get me. Love it of traps. But you guys gotta come get me though. I know I've already searched all these guys. Wanted me to search them just to get one rifle bullet. Come on, come get me, you schmucks. Come on, guys. Go sit there and hide. Where you at? Make me have to come looking for you. Any other guns would be fun to use. So I'm just gonna mop up a couple more NPCs and that's it. Like two more off in the distance that I gotta go get. Let's see. Fine. Don't really want a shotgun. Don't really need a Panzerfaust, but do you ever really not need a Panzerfaust? Oh, poor little bastard. Come on, give me those last one or two letters. Pain in the ass. And that's not one of them that I needed. Alright, I know you guys are over there, but one more thing to get over here. Alright, come on, let's go. Destroy the base and exfiltrate. Thank you.
No, out of ammo.
Where are you at? I know you're hiding back there. I'll take your MP40. It's kind of uncomfortable for you. Come on, you can do it. Aww. Did I shoot your grenade? I forgot about all these guys I dropped with the eagle. That's not one of the letters I needed. Come on, give me the last two damn things I need. Last letters might have been one. Alright, so we got a couple things you shoot inside here, and then we're done. Go outside, kill those last two guys. Kinda wrecked this joint. Guys hiding over here. And I have missed somebody somewhere. Because I didn't pick up the safe combination. Well, shit. I mean, I can still get into the safe, but... I don't know if I can get air from here. But what the hell are I gonna do? There's that guy up here. Never did see him. Have the code for the safe, so I guess that Cecil charge should be good enough. All right, so everybody except for those last two guys are dead. I don't think I've ever been able to get to the soup to poison Hitler. I haven't done that kill yet. Alright, so let's go get these last two guys. Then make like a shepherd and get the flock out. Didn't search you yet. Oh, got that other eagle to go after as well. Come on, get up there, let's go. Alright, you hiding up here? Yes, you are. Give me the letter, asshole. All right, one more kill. And you. That's all three eagles. And just because I wanna. Now I'm gonna go stealth. All right, that's everybody dead. By the way, if you haven't played this before, that's another alternate entrance to get into the base. that's it. I think I'm still missing one or two letters. Yeah, 95%. Service record, collectibles, target Fuhrer, that was the last Stone Eagle collected, letter, so I need letters from home and letters from home, these two. Good enough. All right.